Welcome, everybody, and thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Michael Cole, and to my left, the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
And I want to tell you something, Michael. This might well be one of the most highly anticipated nights of the entire year. This is going to be good. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for a 10 count.
Vicious shot to the lower back.
I don't think she wants to do this on the outside. Oh, no! Talk about getting launched out of the ring.
Here we go, back inside the ring. And again, this beautiful diva decides to use that one. She pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. She's starting to take a beating. Her and her partner aren't going to let this derail them, though.
Listen, you and I both know that she's not going to go down without a fight.
I don't disagree. And also, I wouldn't be too concerned right now if I was her. There's still plenty of match to go.
Hoping to end it early.
Here's hoping.
Not sure what made her think now was a good time for a pin attempt.
Yeah, no way that's going to happen this early in the match.
She may be in a bad way here. You can see her partner wants to get tagged in here.
After witnessing this, I don't think I like her chances very much anymore.
Well, I think pride is a big factor in this one, Cole.
It always is.
I think there's still a lot more to come in this match, and no one is out of it yet.
No one. That tough chin is being put to the test here. And the elbow connects. Complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire. Clearly on a mission here. Insult to potential injury there. A powerful kick inflicting some damage.
Oh man, that hurt me just watching it. And there's the reversal. Great reversal.
We're looking at complete domination here. When she gets in attack mode, look out. It's just a matter of time now.
Finisher, this match might be over.
Wow, she needs to find a way to recover from that before. Incredible counter. Reversal there.
So damaging.
Oh, Michael, she's one of my favorite divas. She's so good at being bad.
King incoming!
Ah! Onto the floor! There's the suplex. CPR, Michael, because she just took my breath away.
Two.
She wants to do this in the ring.
Well, right now she does. I think she wants to do this anywhere. She's putting the entire Divas roster.
And this heartless attack continues.
Oh, man. This is getting tough to watch. Great counter. She is really putting her stamp on this match now.
She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me. What about me?
Look at the eyes.
And she's rolling. When she gets in attack mode, look out. Some shoulders down. This could be it.
Count, ref, count. Two.
Down to the floor.
Oh, hard. Not where you want to be.
Great reversal. Crushing blow.
And now it is showing time.
Don't waste time gloating here.
That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle.
Trying to humiliate your opponent. There's no place for that here. Hey, nice move! Oh, she's not going away yet.
No, she's not. She's staying in this match.
Nice reversal. Attack right to the back.
Did you see that, Cole? Poor Diva was just thrown outside the ring.
I hope she's okay. We're looking at complete domination here.
She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Great reversal. Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
Three.
What great action we've had in this match.
I'm absolutely loving it, Cole. Come on. You. Look how excited you are.
Oh, look out. She was retarded that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one. Back inside now.
This one could end in a count out.
This one's not over yet. We've seen plenty of people come back from being in a lot worse shape.
She looks unbeatable tonight.
Nice reversal.
Stay down. Stay down. Oh, no.
Trying to put her away.
King, did she do it here?
This may be it.
Somebody say deja vu. Once again, this team is utilizing one of her favorite moves.
Yeah, we've seen that before, and I have a feeling we're going to see it some more.
Her back is in some real pain now.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go. How she's still competing is miraculous.
We're looking at complete domination here. This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. No!
And now looking to put her away.
She tags her partner.
As a reminder, this is an Extreme Rules match, a type of match made popular by ECW back in the 1990s.
Cole, will she win it here?
I think so. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
Nice reversal.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
Look at those eyes.
Oh yeah, this could be big.
Whoa! Whoa! And she drops like a sack of potatoes.
Can she do it here?
This may be it.
Two, three.
It's all over. That's the final elimination.
Here are your winners, the Gladiator, Sophia Cepeda, and the Gladiator, Ruth Patterson, the Gladiators.
You want to talk about a tag team war? We most definitely witnessed just that. This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to everyone.
I love tag team matches, and that was one of the best I've seen in a while.
These two superstars have become best friends.
I don't think anybody would have expected anything less from a match here at Extreme Rules. That was the absolute definition of vicious